best-selling female debut album in music history. And with her latest CD, Ashanti's Christmas, she truly has found the soul of the holidays. Please welcome back Ashanti.
Every single time you come here to visit with us, gorgeous.
So this has been one heck of a year for you.
Yes.
I understand you recently had dinner at the White House with the President and the First Lady.
Yeah.
You better go, Miss Diva.
Oh my gosh, that was amazing.
Tell us about it.
You know, the funniest thing to me was we all stood in line to take a picture with him and the First Lady, and he said, "Oh, is this Ashanti? My kids said to say that you're their favorite. We love you." I'm like, "Oh my gosh, he knows my name." That was very weird to me.
Way to go. President knows your name and Osama bin Laden. That's
very important. She's crazy.
And now the idea for your Christmas album came as a result of getting the chance to sing with Stevie Wonder,
yes.
Which had to be just
phenomenal.
Oh my
gosh, that was amazing. We were actually at a radio station, and I was a surprise guest, and he had to guess who was singing. I played like I was a post office worker, and I'm like, "I want a deal, I need to get a deal." So I started singing, and he's playing the keys, and it sounded incredible. So I got a page, and Irv is like, "Oh my God, we have to do a Christmas album."
Right then and there.
You know, so yeah.
Not bad at all. You know, pop and R&B fans have really just embraced you and embraced your music, and that puts a little bit of pressure on you to step it up each and every time.
Yeah.
Do you see it as pressure or do you see it as a challenge?
Actually, I kind of see it as both.
Okay.
You know, it's definitely motivational when you have people saying, you know, when's your next one coming? You know, how are you going to make it different? So it's actually both.
Well, your career is absolutely on fire.
Thank you. Thanks to all the people.
I mean, they love you. Now, do the little things get to you, though? I mean, let's be honest. Is it hair and makeup and early call times? Do you have days where you're just like, I've had enough?
Oh, my gosh. It's like, I'm such not the hair and makeup-y type of person. And, like, to have my travel team with me, hair, makeup, stylist all the time. This, and this. You have to do this. It gets crazy sometimes.
So you do have those moments.
But you've always been a little bit of a glamour girl. I looked at some pictures on this.
See, please don't.
Oh, you know I was going to bust on you with this.
Baby,
look at Little Miss Thing, baby.
No.
She had it going on back in the day.
Oh, my God.
So you were one of those girls that had the hair right and the cute little red coat.
Oh,
everything,
gosh.
Didn't you? Every single
My mom
Christmas.
Had me coordinating.
That's right. Mm-hmm. What was your favorite memory of Christmas? Can you remember something?
Favorite memory of Christmas? I would have to say about 4 years ago now, the whole family went to my Aunt Diane's house, and my grandmother at the time, she was like 65, and that's when the butterfly came out, that new dance, and we were all dancing to one of R. Kelly's CDs, and she was doing the butterfly.
Now, you know you haven't lived till you see your Nana doing the butterfly. But you haven't lived until you have heard this young girl sing. So let's get you into the spirit here to sing Winter Wonderland off her new CD, Ashanti's Christmas. Please welcome Ashanti.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, in his place is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is passing brown. He'll say, "Are you married?" We'll say, "No, man, for you can do the job when you're in town." Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow, we can build a snowman, then pretend that he's passing brown. He'll say, "Are you married?" We'll say, "No, job when you're in town." And later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland. holidays, everyone. Be safe and have a good one. Thank you.
Thank you, sweetie. Excellent job. Our thanks to Ashanti, our new CD. Ashanti's Christmas is in stores right now. Guess what? Everyone in our audience is getting a copy. We'll be right back.